Now, in addition to three people who died, five others were injured. Sarah Sanson joins us now live from Howard County General with more on their conditions. Sarah?
Well, David, as of about 5 o'clock today, all five victims who were taken here to Howard County General Hospital have been released. And today's event, this shooting, is the type of thing that hospital employees do have to prepare for, but it's also the type of thing that they hope they never have to actually witness and experience. Witnesses describe fear and panic inside the mall in Columbia just after the start of business Saturday morning.
I hear this noise. I don't know what kind of noise it is.
When Wanda Davila realized she was hearing gunshots, she huddled inside the mall's Chick-fil-A restaurant.
This lady was very scared because she couldn't find her daughter, 14 years old. She was crying, "Where is my daughter?" I couldn't find her. Until the daughter texts like 20 minutes after, she's in a store.
As shoppers and mall employees rushed out to escape a gunman who had opened fire inside a Zumi's store, killing two employees and himself, five other people were injured, rushed to Howard County General Hospital.
One victim was a shooting victim. The other sustained injuries as a result of the situation.
Chief Operating Officer Jay Blackman says the hospital immediately put its emergency operations plan into action.
We were prepared for mass casualties and would follow our protocols accordingly.
But being prepared doesn't necessarily mean being ready for a morning of terror like this.
Obviously, it was a devastating news and such an unfortunate situation, but we're in constant communication. We're prepared for anything that came at us.
Now, all day, officials were reporting that all five victims taken here to Howard County General Hospital were in good condition. And again, as of tonight, all five of them have been released. Reporting live in Columbia, Sarah Sampson, WBAL-TV 11 News.